Okay, quick update. Most of the parts needed to build the tricopter have arrived. Got my propellers, radio, more propellers, motors, servo extension leads, ESC extension leads, power extension, two batteries, the speed control programming card, and Turnigy Plush speed controls. I'm still waiting on a few more items to arrive and hope to start the assembly process early January. I'll put a list of all of these items in the video description.